if you haven't got an inner tube up against the inner surface of the tire, there's less friction between it. And then a tubeless tire sidewall tends to be thinner than a normal tire and an inner tube. Therefore, the as it deforms, as it contacts the road, it reduces the wasted energy, if that makes sense.